And I'm Elizabeth Holberg, your sophomore secretary. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Do you need help figuring out how to pay for college? Well, I do. Come to Fast for the Night Thursday, October 27th from 5:30 to 7:30 and come figure out how to pay for college. On the same night, afterwards, if you stay the whole time, at 7:30 or at 7 o'clock, the band and percussion concert is that same night. Come and support. And Tuesday, November 1st, is girls state volleyball, the first round. Go Eeks.
Dance Company and Dance Ensemble are conducting a clothing drive. All donations will be taken to the Big Brother and Big Sister Foundation and given to those in need. Accepted items are lightly used clothing, shoes, blankets, hats, gloves, backpacks, small bags, purses, towels, and sheets. You can bring your donations to the dance room and give them to a dance company or ensemble member, or drop them off at the donation bin in the front of the main office. And then make sure to come to this Saturday's Monster Mash and make sure you have a spooky time.
Hey Eagles, today is Eagles After Dark from 7 to 9. The theme is Harry Potter. Basically, Eagles After Dark is like a huge Halloween party. It's gonna be lots of fun with a spook alley, lots of food and other fun surprises. So come join us tonight. To all IB students enrolled in science courses, we will be conducting our Group 4 project this year. You will need to meet in Ms. Affleck's room during lunch on Wednesday this week. We will be discussing the nuances and responsibilities of this project. If you are not able to make this meeting, you must inform your IB science teacher.
Athletes interested in playing girls basketball this season, we will have our final open gym on Thursday, October 27th from 2:20 to 4 p.m. in the new gym at Skyline. We would love to see you there and get to know you before tryouts on November 7th. Please see Coach White if you have any questions.
Come explore the Granite Technical Institute on November 9th and 10th. GTI students are allowed to bring one friend with them on the bus to come explore the different classes that are offered at the GTI. Permission slips are in the Career Center and are due by October 27th.
Hey Eagles! Boys Volleyball Club is having its first open gym this Thursday, October 27th from 7 through 9 p.m. in the gym. No prior experience is needed, and this is a great way to prepare for the boys' upcoming season.
Hey Track Stars, we are doing an off-season strength and conditioning to prepare for the upcoming spring season. No experience needed to attend, just grab a couple of friends and let's get after it before the season starts. It is every Tuesday and Wednesday in the new weight room starting at 2:30. This begins November 1st until the season starts. See you there, Eags. The Chinese Club will be hosting an onigiri service project on Thursday, October 27th after school. Be sure to drop by room 163 for some fun in making onigiri and eating rice balls to help feed school children in need.
Oh, hi Rise Ambassadors. I didn't see you there. I'm glad you're here. You can let me know if my Halloween costume is any good. Can you tell who I am?
Oh, I know who you are. You're Mr. Murdoch.
No, I'm Miss Tierney. Go Eagles!
Okay, first one is Colin Maid, I think, and Del Grosso's in ninth grade.
For excellence.
Tomo Sato, Miss Dally, ninth grade, excellence.
Jake Simmons, Carlisle, grade 9 for excellence.
Eagles show resilience by even after having 10 hours of fun, you still show up to the dance.
Eagles show integrity by treating your date with respect and your fellow Eagle dancers.
Eagles show support by showing up to the dance and having fun with everyone.
Hey, and Eagles, you show excellence by being at the dance and following all the rules, like not being lifted up, things like that. Things that make it so that I don't have to awkwardly be looking at you on the dance floor to make sure you're doing the right thing. Just do the right thing. And that's what we do as Eagles. We show excellence. Couple more. To Drew. Quentin Sturstler Bunker for excellence, and Abby Belcher from me for support, 11th grader. Awesome job, thanks. See you at the dance.